can you do on the moon? You can't even breathe on the moon. Can't lie down in the dunes and hold your baby tight. You can't hug your baby on the moon. What can you do on the sun? You'd be burned to pieces on the sun. In the darkness with your love, trembling in the night, that could never happen on the sun.
Thank you. carrying a skeleton to an icy lake, and his name is Mr. Bones. Bones, 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 Mr. Bones, Mr. Bones. He's heavier than stone. We heave him on our shoulders without a single moan. We heave him on our shoulders and we heave him on our backs. And his name is Mr. Bones, 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 Bones. We're carrying a skeleton to an icy lake. We'll carry him so carefully he's never gonna break. Carrying a skeleton to an icy lake, and his name is Mr. Bones. Bones. And his name is Mr. Bones. Bones. And his name is Mr. Bones. 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 Thank you.
This is Mr. Bones, children, and I don't know much. I'm missing my skin, my nose, my hair. I'm missing every vital part a person needs to live, but I'm still moving on. Now, maybe it's memories that keeps me going. Maybe the good old times are chirping like crickets in this cage of bones. Summers were best when shadows were short and the air was thick. Sitting on the shady porch with an old guitar, picking the old tunes, and flipping over the June bugs as they landed on the porch. They're watching the young ladies in their cotton dresses cool their feet in the creek. The boys walk by with their poles and hooks on their way down to the fishing hole. So hot, the dogs lay under the houses, paws twitching in their sleep, chasing rabbits in the cool world of dreams. Just sitting with a jar of sunshine tea, God's own dew in a bottle, watching the sun pass over the trees. You know, Mama might make a pie later on when the sun's gone past the world again. She's got blueberries laid by. You know, it's good for a man to sit in the shade, feeling the heat in the marrow of his bones. And when the sun goes in, it's good to sit with your kin and friends, talking slow, singing low, waiting till it's cool enough to lie down. Now here's what I believe. The night might be full of sudden storms, and clouds as big as planets might hide the stars, and the moon might hide its face from every living thing. But we all will lie happy in our beds, because we know that morning will come again, and the sun will rise once more. Yes, sir, the sun will rise once more.
first thing for somebody to realize that wants to know what the blues is the first thing they got to realize is that everybody has it. She's a little baby as soon as he comes out of mama and has the blues. It's not a matter of not having the blues or not knowing, it's a matter of not recognizing, you know, what it is. It's just like we think that, you know, just because somebody's got $10 million, they're happy. I can't prove this, but this is how I figured it. Prison ain't the blues, man. I don't know what is. You know, there's been times when I've just been, you know, just down, like they say, so far I can't see where up is at. You don't know what to do with it. You can't hold on to it inside forever, or you figure it'll bust your heart, and you can't let go of it to anybody because that won't necessarily do any, you know, fix the problem. Sometimes a man's got to cry, but he's been brung up to think, man, he's supposed to cry, he ain't a man or something, so he takes his guitar and he just goes. To get out in words. And he's real lonely. He can take that guitar and maybe he can't make it say words, but he can make it say a whole lot of different things. And your guitar can only talk to you if you make it talk. Pressure valve, you know, and get all that garbage out sometimes makes a man feel better. You know, it's just about the music. I believe that.
Thank you. I have lived for centuries, and this is what I have come to know. Morality, humans believe, is only a series of choices, good or evil. Sometimes good prevails, sometimes evil. They balance each other in the long run. That is the myth. The truth? Our so-called moral choices are no more than the flip of a coin. Sometimes good comes up, sometimes evil. But often what we think is good is actually evil. And sometimes the evil we turn over is more evil than we thought. Evil always prevails. Most good decays into evil. The good that doesn't simply vanishes, like sudden rain on a blistering summer day. So morality is a simple matter of statistics, a question of luck, of odds, of faith. I am not a gambler. I am a scientist. A scientist seeks the most elegant solution to a problem. But what is the problem? If morality is only luck, why not eliminate the space in which it dwells? What would happen then? If one takes away the coin, we can't continue our little game. But this is mere metaphor to help you understand. In literal terms, I will ensure the survival of the good by making evil thrive. This is no paradox. Good is a weed in the garden of the wicked. Only by letting evil run its course can good survive, as seeds hidden in the dark ground of evil. Hard seeds that may survive the firestorm when the world is consumed by chaos. The forces to accomplish this apocalyptic goal are limited. Fortunately, I possess the only one I need. Skeletal magnetism, or skeletism, the force created when physics collides with alchemy. It is vampirism made objective and controllable. It is the mirror image of photosynthesis. It is the black hole of our inner essence. What passes through it is either crushed or changed. It is the first breath of the newborn, the last breath of the dying. It is the phoenix. It is the gods and the death of gods. Fire and ashes, ice and smoke. It is a contagious red glow. All it touches are consumed. Think of skeletism as a red band in the middle of the spectrum. I have made the means to absorb the rest of the spectrum into skeletism. This is accomplished through noise, rhythm, mesmerism, and certain vampirical processes. I can make every dark thought real. I can make the spirit flesh. I can make the bleached bones dance. I can destroy everything. Believe me or not, it doesn't matter. Play the game while you can. All games will soon be over.